the best place we've seen so far. And we want to have a video. It's hard to be able to tell, but it's real nice space in here. This is a villa. I'll get the outside afterwards. And here is the kitchen. It has a gorgeous wood ceiling. The kitchen is huge. I don't know if you can really tell the size with the video, but it's really, really, really nice size. It has little shutters. The appliances probably need a little updating, and the counters need a little bit of an adjustment, but there's so much cabinet space, which is real nice. And then the best part is that there's this big bar that you can eat on, and basically, while your husband's cooking, he can see out and see everybody that's out in the other room. And then here we have a utility room. This is basically the pantry. And you can see the size of this kitchen. Right on the golf course, so the golf views are amazing. And then we have a built-in out here. I think Rebecca probably be in there, but I don't see any people here. And then a big family room. You can say hi to your husband. Do you sit in there for that? View down the 10th stairway, he said. And then you can see how nice and open the kitchen is to the other living space. And we bring you into, we have the half bath here. This one might need a little bit of remodeling. The toilet's fine. It's probably your pink up again, maybe. But actually. The bedroom has really nice size closet and a big walk-in. And then there's another double closet here. And then we have a big master suite here that overlooks the golf course and has its own patio. And another double closet here. The bathroom, you're probably going to be having to remodel this. Maybe a new tub. It has marble on the wall, but if you want to do the little baby stuff, probably you'll put a little bit on here, but that's about the work for it. And then we have the other bath, which is remodeled in bedroom over here. It has double doors so you could actually open this up if you wanted to. And the bedrooms are all pretty good size. And then I'll show you the laundry room outside. Then we come to this bedroom. And then there is a one-car garage, which currently they have their car in. Here. Okay, that's fine. And I'll just get it from the front. So we're walking out. We have all of these spaces to park. A long driveway. couple doors away.